m greater than equal to 1. So in between any number of b can come in middle. Okay, these two should be equal, like it is a n c plus b, sorry, it's b plus and c n. Any number of a should be equal to any number of c, but in between any number of b we can get, it's b plus. Okay, so when you are getting a initial state, if you are getting a, you can have any number of a, b there only, and accept it a, top of the stack j, replace with j a. Then again, if you are getting a, the top of the stack is a, replace with a. Any number of a you are getting, b there in q0. Then if you are getting b, change the state. Why I am changing the state? Because I need to say that you got b, now there is no chance you will get a. See, here I am changing the state because I got b. Now there is no chance I will ever get a. Okay, b, if you got b, then it means you definitely got a. Now replace a with a only, replace a with a only. Now again, if you are getting b, b there only, and replace a with a only. No need to do anything. Okay, see, it's just saying that in between you will get b. So if you are getting a, insert it, push on the stack. Now after a, you will definitely get at least one b. That's why after getting b you are changing the state. And why changing? Because after b there should not be a. If I'll give a loop here, then after b again a will come, then I will push it. So that's why I'm changing the state when I'm getting b. Now when I'm getting b, I'm pushing here. Now I will get any number of b, then I will get c. If you are getting c, then at the top of the stack definitely it will have a. Pop it. Again, if you are getting any number of c, okay, again if you are getting any number of c, a, pop it. Now in this way, if seller j replaced by j, accept it. So I am changing the state so that tell me why I'm changing the state. Because now it's saying that you got c, there is no chance it will ever be b. Okay, after c there should not be b.